ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our guest of honor, Mr. Chan Chun Sing.
So the Business Excellence Initiative at its core is a development tool to help organizations build capabilities and be future ready.
Business excellence is a mindset and a journey. It is a marathon without a finishing line. Organizations must continuously raise the standard, the benchmarks of excellence, to push themselves to break new grounds and achieve sustainable world-class organizational performance.
ASMPT's success has always been driven by the commitment, dedication, and hard work of our employees. We are glad that our quest for business excellence has led to winning the Singapore Quality Car Certification last year, and tonight, the Singapore Quality Award. This recognition will indeed give us added impetus to continue our pursuit of business excellence.
It's been an extremely intensive, self-reflective, and dare I say humbling experience as we went through benchmarking ourselves against others. But we do believe that the framework has been tremendously helpful and will help us to continue to improve as we go forward.
Let me thank the Governing Council and the assessors especially for this award. This affirms our past efforts, gives us a pat on our shoulders, and more importantly, gives us the courage to move forward.
Clinching this award again is a pinnacle achievement for the police force, especially since we will be commemorating 200 years of policing next year.
We would like to express our appreciation to Enterprise SG and its tough but dedicated assessors, the SQA Governing Board, and the Management Council for conferring this special honour upon Singapore Prison Service. We are grateful and obviously delighted.